P stands for professional. R for respect. You must respect your elders because they're bigger than you. You must respect when somebody's talking. You must respect someone's feelings. And you must respect your parents and your teachers and your coaches, because that's just a very nice sport. My week was nice because I did train, and I did enjoy myself because I had something to do. But when I'm alone at school, then I don't have something to do, so this was like something to me. Rugby isn't just a sport, it's something special. You can enjoy yourself at rugby, you can play. I made more friends with the rugby. So enjoy yourselves. It's not always about winning. It's just about having fun.